I beat it 6 times, dude. I was loving it.
I still haven't beat it because I got this game.
Yeah, I played almost 300 hours in Doom in a month.
I was getting up there. Well, obviously not like
that. Oh my god. Did you see that? No, obviously you didn't. But dude, they just threw a grunt at Master Chief and he was holding 2 sticky bombs.
What they throw.
Oh yeah. Yeah. I thought that was
serious.
grunts are already funny enough, and now they add that. I hope they add a lot more grunt commentary, dude. Grunt commentary in the previous Halos was the funniest thing.
All right, so back when, Halo 2, and, before you could buy, on the original Xbox, you had to download this fucking map thing. It was the multiplayer disc. And they had a hunter and a fucking grunt on, a stage, and the grunt was just singing. I have to pull up the video and send it in the fucking chat, but it was hilarious.
Hunters used to freak me out when I was younger.
If I remember correctly, the fucking hunter, yeeted the fucking grunt at the end. Just my job kicked him.
What is... Oh my lord. What is that? An AK?
Yeah. It's, Oh. Okay.
Man, you guys both running dummy thick.
AKM.
You got M4. Is that M4?
Yeah.
Nice.
I got 360 round mags.
Yeah, same here. Or mine 30 round, not 60. Alright.
Alright, we spawned a decent spawn.
Yeah, we're on backside again.
You guys want to chill in the theater for a little bit?
Yeah.
Do I have a backpack on my back?
Yeah.
Or, can't remember if I put one on or not.
I almost brought my
I'm
Glock.
I'm scared of leaving.
Yeah. I've spent almost 500k in the past 2 hours.
Yeah, but we got a lot of stuff from raids today.
Yeah, we did.
It's not money.
It's a lot of good experience, to be honest. A big thing.
We didn't make much money, but we made a lot of XP and we
made a lot of memories.
I've kept a lot of guns. We've got some quests out of the way.
I got some D's.
I spent most of my money on Gunsmith Part 3.
Yeah, Part 4 is gonna be another pain in the ass. But after
I'm
that,
not even doing it, dude. I'm gonna have some time. I'll do it if I get given another M4 that's just plain. But since I already have decked out M4s, I'm not doing it.
After that one, it gets better, though.
Definitely better.
You don't have to put as much work as you do it. Oh, I forgot grenades.
Why'd I reload? I hate when I do that.
I brought 2 grenades with me.
Alright, I got right door. Alright.
I'm gonna loot this body real quick.
I got right door. What's up with, are you dyslexic or something?
Kinda.
Alright. I'll watch right. Before.
And I'll watch this door.
Oh, that's gonna smell horrible.
What'd you do for it?
Yeah.
Bro, I hate sitting in here though because I get
antsy.
No, I just start looking at my phone, not paying attention.
Well, don't do that.
Ooh, stop changing stuff.
Not killing me this time.
You're effing loud. I'll try not to kill you, but tell me if you're going to walk in front of me as it. I know not to shoot anymore.
I just will make sure I try not to walk in your crossfire.
Well, I was at the... Okay, you gotta look at it from my point of view. I was at the top of the stairs. I said, Cadwell, get right up next to me and watch second story.
See, and I didn't hear you say Cadwell.
Second story. And then you walk right in front of me as I'm shooting a dude in second story. In my head, it was me at the top still, Cadwell right beside me, under me, and then you were...
I was the one in the middle, though. Cadwell was the one at the bottom.
See, I thought Cadwell was the one in the middle.
And that was me. That's why I moved up. I didn't know. I didn't hear you say Cadwell. I just heard you say move up next to me. Oh, well. It's over with.
At least we tried to hide your gun.
I get it back. I get it back. If I don't want it, I don't.
Remember when I hid your sniper? There's no way someone found it. If they did, then they got super lucky.
Yeah.
I haven't got it back.
Stop.
I haven't been moving.
Oh, I moved a little bit.
I literally have my hand off the mouse.
That's gunshots.
Dang. I've got earmuffs on. Didn't you hear it?
They need to make a Master Chief movie. That's actually good.
They
made one.
No, yeah, they were gonna make a legit one after Halo 3 came out, I think, but they ran out of money and it was bad. So they made it into a ODST trailer. It was gonna be live action and everything.
See, what's the one I'm thinking of? Is it Reach? Is it called? No, it's not called Reach. What is it called? The movie, like the actual one they made. Ford Under Dawn. Yeah,
it was gonna be that, but bigger.
I actually kind of liked it too, to be honest.
Yeah, it
was. I did too. I just wish Master Chief was in it more.
Yeah.
I used to watch like fans that made trailers out of live action.
Mm-hmm.
Those are pretty dope. Oop, I hear running. Someone moving?
I'm not.
No one moved at all.
Someone's not touching. Running.
Please, for the love of God, come in here.
Shh. I think he ran farther away.
He did.
I never even heard him.
So is your mouth sucker?
I've got him on, though.
What kind do you got on?
Contact.
I got tech support.
I got the razor.
I'm higher up than you, ain't I?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm closer to the door, so the sound's probably closer.
Walker's if it works. Razor Digital.
Those are the ones I have in real life. At home, the fire.
Crazy how quiet this game is, especially in this theater.
Still hear wind.
Oh, I hear Scav. Which means our player's about to shoot at it, probably.
We'll see.
Yep, I hear more walking. I'm pretty sure I hear running off in the distance, like way off.
It's crazy how they actually like made the theater like actually have soundproofing. Why it's so quiet in here.
If you look into how they made the sounds, it's insane.
Like, I can only imagine.
They actually had, like, I think he was at least a Russian cop help out make with the sounds and AKs and all the fire. I hear movement.
I do too.
Like, they actually went stomping through the woods and shit with, like, the rucks and stuff on.
Taking off the 7 flashlight.
Keep accidentally right clicking my mouse because it's so sensitive.
That's the laser I want. Oh, titties.
There we go. That was a grenade.
I didn't even hear that. Probably because I'm on this side.
I'm in the middle. Interesting.
Well, I don't know why my game was being weird earlier and wouldn't let me hear grenades.
I couldn't hear my grenades last time when I was throwing them.
Maybe you got the bug now.
Probably.
We'll tell you if there's a grenade going off.
Did someone close that door? Over there or not?
Which door?
The one we came in, I closed.
That's weird. I can see light through it. I'm ready when you guys are ready to push out.
Well, there's definitely a thick boy in these areas. Because a nade popped off.
I'm pissed I forgot to buy grenades.
That kind of scared me.
Couldn't hold that one in. Alright, do you please want to go or do you want to stay
in?
Yeah,
I'm ready.
I'm scared.
Definitely sneak through like we have been, because that pays off.
Someone's close. I just heard him. While he walked on metal. Stop moving.
Not moving.
Here he comes. Scav, I think.
Chance, don't stay up.
Yes!
He ran away.
I hear people to our right.
You behind the counter.
I don't know how that scav didn't die, Lord.
Do we all have suppressors?
I think so.
Who's creeping? One on the way. Ah, it's the scav. I thought it was one of you guys.
Mm-mm. He's on the right side of the stairs. I hear him. He's moving to my right.
I really didn't want him to shoot. Push him.
I'm behind you.
He's dead. He's got a nice tack rig if you want it.
Is that a hallway down that way?
Yeah, there's.
There's not on this side. Anyone got a key safe? Or a safe key?
Mm-mm. Not on me.
Let me see this again. Okay, I'll use this one. I'm gonna load this mag up again. Try to get my mags loaded as much as possible. While I'm staying.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna load my mag back up.
Do you have a suppressor? You do. Cowboy, you got a suppressor on?
Not on the rifle I have on this one, no. I'll switch over, though.
I was just curious. You don't have to. What rifle is that?
TX-15. Go ahead.
Oh. It's below us.
You guys got it? I don't want to shoot one of you guys.
I got this hallway covered.
Alright. It's the only way to get to us. He's like right below me. Me creeping.
Пожрать бы, конечно, не помешало.
Get him?
No. He ducked behind.
Stay high.
Alright, I'm pushing up.
So you'll cover, I'll watch this.
Watch on left side. Does that take up? Crap. I'm gonna keep this tactical rig. I'm gonna drop my vest. I'm gonna go drop my vest.
Honestly, probably in any of these rooms is safe.
Yeah, not many people come over here.
Drop it back here.
Battlestar Pants. Hey, Travis. Mm-hmm. So, this movie poster in the middle? What does that look like?
GTA.
Yeah.
Dude, that's 9/11. Look. That's 9/11 right there.
Oh.
That was me. Christ. My bad.
Oh, that scared me so bad.
Go for it.
I'm watching.
Can't get through my guy. Go for it. I'm covering the tennis court.
Ooh, that scared me.
What?
Wasn't expecting Travis to be where he was. Running across.
Yep.
What the fuck was that?
For F's sake.
He's down.
Aw, oh, dang, he hit me. I'm gonna hit.
Alright, get in this room. I hear movement.
Which room?
I'm in the wood room. Shut that door for me.
That's you in
here. I'm coming in. I killed that scav that was shooting at us outside.
Yeah, I about pooped my pants.
Was there a PMC? Did you kill him PMC or?
No, it was a scav.
Okay.
Alright, I'm good.
And that scav outside took a lot of freaking bullets. Took almost half a mag to kill that thing.
I just want to open the door, throw a grenade, shut the door.
Yeah, that happened.
Alright, I got this.
All right, real quick. I need to go. I believe it's the East Wing. I need to go to the East Wing.
Which floor?
Second and third.
All right, so we're on the east side.
We're on the west side.
I need to go to 107.
Well, we gotta go to 306. You want to hit that first?
House is where office. Huh?
You want to hit the one room first or?
107?
No, 306 on the side.
We're on west side currently.
Are you sure?
115. Yeah.
Yes.
For one.
I'm looking at the map right now. We're on west side.
All right. Well, let's look for 107 and see if.
Coming. With you. Beacon corner. Right here, I'll push.
I can't really see door 111. 109. What room did that say? 106?
107.
107's open.
It might be the other side then.
Alright, you wanna hit third floor?
107? Oh wait, no, this might be it. Hold on, let me check my task. I honestly don't know what task this is for.
I'm watching far stairs. I'm right here.
Oh wait, I think I can inspect the key. And it'll tell me what quest it's for. Oh, it doesn't. What effing quest is this, dude? Someone moving? Mm-mm. Someone's coming. Someone on wood?
Mm-mm.
Are you dead?
I'm not.
Chance, your mic's muted. Watch the hallway.
What the fuck? Chance, you're muted.
Oh no. He was far west stairs. I'm dead.
Scav player, dude. Are you dead?
Yeah.
My bad. I thought I was. Daggone it. Wonder how long I was freaking muted.
I'm gonna take your guys' guns.
That's my bad. Daggone it.
Take all your stuff. Discard his stuff. Alright, Chance, I'm gonna hide yours. Or Cadwell. I'm literally gonna hide everything of yours. I don't know where to hide it though.
My bad.
Isn't highly looked after as the best.